Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back into another video. Before we get into today's reaction, about a week or so ago, I came out with a brand new single called Something Wrong. I know some of you might have heard it, but for any of my subscribers and viewers that have not listened to it yet, I'm going to leave a link down in the description below for you to go buy or stream the song. It's available on all the major platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, etc. And I also put a lyric video on my channel as well, so you can go watch that too if you would like. But today we are going to be reacting to another Scary Pool Party live performance. This is a live performance of his song 10 Years. I know this song was written prior to his American Idol audition, and I had listened to it after his audition, and I thought it was really good. It was great, and it was just like acoustic guitar. But and then on his new album Exit Form, he put like a remaster version, and it was like pretty different from the original, but it still sounded really cool. So let's see like how he does it in this live performance. I know you guys really like my reactions to Scary Pool Party, so let's just get right into it. All right, so just starting with like a more acoustic vibe. It's chill. So right now, like, it's only showing him with an acoustic guitar doing it. So I wonder if, like, as the song progresses, if like some of his band members will join in and make it like a nice fuller sound. Because right now this is just like the original. I love just watching this guy play and sing. Like, he's just amazing to watch because he's, like I've said in my past videos reacting to him, he's just like a pure musical genius. He's just amazing to watch. And I mean, we're almost 2 minutes in, so I don't know if any band is gonna be joining him, but I guess we'll find out.
Look into my eyes and say you don't need me. When I walk away into the darkness, no. The darkness, no. When I walk away, you say
kind of the way he plays the guitar. I don't know if you guys have seen the movie August Rush. If you haven't seen the movie, you should. It's a great movie. It's about this little boy. He's an orphan, and he lives in an orphanage, but then one night he escapes his orphanage, and he goes out, he hitchhikes, makes it to New York City, and it's basically his adventure. And he's always had a passion for music, and he feels like he can hear music all around him. Like, he just goes outside and he hears music in the breeze and the birds chirping, and it all collects, and he just hears music everywhere, and he feels like music will help guide him to find his parents. So he's going on a journey to find his parents, and it's just his whole musical journey, and it's a great movie. But in the movie, the style he plays the guitar, if you know what I'm talking about, is kind of Scary Pool Party here. It's like Alejandro, and I wonder if Alejandro had seen that movie and maybe inspired him a little bit about how he plays his guitar today. I don't know. It's just a thought. Section here. It's cool. I can't remember if this part was in the original song or if this is added in. His fingers just fly across the strings and the fretboard. It's crazy. Look at this. I got goosebumps. That's how you know it's good. I got goosebumps. Comment down below if you got goosebumps. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave it a like. Subscribe if you're new. I'm stumbling over my words here. Subscribe if you're new, and turn on those post notifications so you could be notified the next time I upload. Peace.